పూణెలో స్క్రాప్ బస్సులను లేడీస్ వాష్రూములుగా ఉపయోగిస్తున్నారు. నగరపాలక సంస్థ, ప్రైవేట్ సంస్థల ఆధ్వర్యంలో పాత బస్సులను ఇలా వాడకంలోకి తీసుకొచ్చారు. దీంతో మహిళలు సంతృప్తి వ్యక్తం చేస్తున్నారు. స్వచ్ఛ సర్వేక్షణలో భాగంగా రద్దీ రోడ్లపై ఇలా పాత బస్సులను టాయిలెట్ల కోసం ఏర్పాటు చేశారు. పూణెలో ఇలాంటి బస్సులు 20కి పైగా ఉన్నాయి.
Idea was an initiative by the Pune Municipal Commissioner in 2016, that's Kunal Kumar, and the PMC that time. So they wanted to provide toilets for women, and we had the means and the way to do it. And there are about almost 20 in pipeline, one to KSRTC, that is Bangalore Airport, is leaving on, I think it is getting loaded as on today. We are making two for Nagpur. Mumbai is also looking forward to 10 such units. So there are many more in pipeline. So we had two concepts. One was tea freedom and the other one is tea health. When we thought of tea freedom, we thought, you know, when a woman leaves the house, she carries a big bag. She'll carry a water bottle, sanitary napkins, things that she might need for herself throughout the day. So we thought, why not provide everything for a year? Because there are so many of working women who leave the house at 8 and they go back home only at about 6:37. So if she needed, if there was an emergency, if she required sanitary napkin, if she required water, if she required just a place to just sit and relax for some time, there's a breastfeeding place if she's out with her baby. There is a diaper changing station. So anything that a woman might require. We even have a big mirror for some of them, because, you know, sometimes you just want to kind of, you're moving from one meeting to the other, you just want to use the mirror and freshen up and leave. So everything that a woman might require on the move.
बहुत बढ़िया, अच्छा है, बहुत क्लीनलेस है, और ऐसे हर जगह होना चाहिए. अभी हमको इमरजेंसी महिलाओं के लिए खास अच्छा है, महिलाओं के हिसाब से अच्छा है, और हर जगह ऐसी होनी चाहिए सेफ्टी सुविधा.